Want to train harder, recover faster, and build more muscle? Then let me explain why stacking creatine and branched-chain amino acids is one of the smartest supplement strategies you can use. The branched-chain amino acids, leucine, isoleucine, and valine, are a direct fuel source during workouts. They bypass the liver and go directly to the muscle for immediate use. Creatine is an energy molecule that helps your body regenerate ATP, the main energy molecule you rely on. When you stack them together, you get real-time performance support and long-term strength and muscle mass benefits. The branched-chain amino acid valine blocks the uptake of tryptophan into the brain, which reduces serotonin production, and that's one of the signals that causes fatigue. Creatine supports cellular energy and reduces the perception of effort, making your workouts feel easier and more manageable. The result? Less physical and mental fatigue, more drive, and better performance from start to finish. Leucine, a key branched-chain amino acid, triggers muscle protein synthesis after workouts by activating the mTOR complex. Creatine supports muscle cell hydration, which is important for muscle repair and growth. When you combine them, you accelerate recovery and build strength and muscle mass more efficiently between workouts. Leucine not only triggers muscle protein synthesis, it also increases insulin release. This is important because insulin is needed to transport creatine inside muscle cells where it can do its job. By taking branched-chain amino acids alongside creatine, you're not only getting better muscle building signals, but you're actually increasing creatine uptake at the cellular level. There's also a cognitive edge here. Branched-chain amino acids not only reduce serotonin-related fatigue, but they're involved in neurotransmitter production, keeping your brain sharper throughout training sessions and the rest of the day. Creatine supports brain energy metabolism, improving focus and mental endurance under stress. Together, they enhance performance both physically and mentally. I prefer taking creatine and branched-chain amino acids both before and after workouts. Before workouts, they provide energy to help boost stamina, power output, and mental focus. After workouts, they support recovery and muscle growth. Branched-chain amino acids are most effective at a 2-to-1-to-1 ratio of leucine to isoleucine to valine. Take 5 to 10 grams per dose, such as before and after workouts. For creatine, 3 to 5 grams per day is the sweet spot depending on the form you use. If you want to get the most out of your workouts, stacking creatine and branched-chain amino acids gives you the advantage. More energy, less fatigue, faster recovery, and better gains. Stick with the science. Follow for more no BS supplement advice and train hard.